To be a good gymnast, you have to endure a lot of tough training. There will be many times you will fall, and sometimes you may even hurt yourself. Bruises, twists, and blisters are all part of the sport. But despite all of that, you must learn to stay positive and have the mental strength to power through the pain. There are no secrets. You just keep on training and keep on going until you become perfect.
Exercise는 모든 움직임의 기본이 되는 운동으로서 사실 남녀노소 누구나 할 수 있는 아주 재미났고 쉬운 그런 신체 활동을 말한다고 할 수 있어요.
I would say gymnastics, it's very fascinating to watch, very exciting. But behind it, gymnasts have to go through lots of hardship, lots of pain, lots of sweat, long hours of training, just to master that routine and make it look good in front of the crowd. It's not an easy sport.
훈련을 하다 보면 너무 고통도 따르고 힘들어서 포기하는 경우가 생기는데요. 그럴 때마다 저는 강조를 해요. 자기 자신과에서 싸움에서 이기지 못하면 다른 선수들한테 절대 이길 수 없다. 그래서 좀 더 자신감을 갖고 나는 할 수 있다라는 그러한 것을 강조를 하고 있고요.